Warm welcome, my dear teachers. As I sent the document to your WhatsApp, so after clicking there, then you will get this file in your Google Drive. After getting the Google Drive, here I have given for the 10th standard teachers maths, science, social science, and language one, language two, and Hindi. Like this, I have divided and I have given to you. Now let me explain one by one mathematics. Then it is. When we say the mathematics here, first list I have given here, okay, ABVK students list I have given. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up to 40 I have left for the ABVK students there. And 41 onwards I have started for Green Garden School only. So these are the list. First you have to understand that as soon as you see that the students, those who are here, they are related to the ABVK. Okay, teachers, in this file, we will find out the ABVK students from 1 to 40 numbers are given to ABVK students' roll numbers, and 41 to 80 we have given for Green Garden School list. And after completion of this data, I have given the names list also here. What we have to do, register number, leave it. And later here there is a rubrics I have given for the every project. Rubrics are here. For example, neatness of that particular project is neatness in the sense you have to understand how the student has given, for example, if you take the PPT itself only, whether they use the images and whether they use the capital letters and small letters, that is called the neatness of the project. And completion of the project, whether all the project completely here done, in the sense you can give maximum marks 3. And here for the neatness, you can give 1, 1.5, 2, 2.5, and 3 also option is there. You can up to 3 marks options are there. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2.5, 3 marks can be given. Same way for all the, how many rubrics are given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rubrics are there. 5, 3 is 15. So same way you can select the students here. Now for example, Andhra Narendra. This boy, if I give him that 3 marks, totally he get first. So activity 1, 15 marks. Same way it is applicable for activity 2 also. Activity 1 plus 2 together is equal to maximum of 30 marks we have given. Test 1 we have already conducted for the test 1. Test 1 you have to convert into 20 marks. If any student not written the test 1, again if possible we can conduct the test 1 by using the Google form itself only. Earlier you may be conducted by using the Lotus app also. Not a problem. You can take that marks or this marks. Now again to coming to the point, FA1 related, total 50 marks. This 50 marks student, if they got out of out, then you will get 50 marks. Now again FA2, that is why to understand it is I have given in the green yellow color. Next to FA2 I have given green color, so the same, it is applicable the same way only. Again FA3, FA4, and last I have given consolidated of FA1, FA2, FA3, FA4 all together 200 marks that I have converted into here the formula. If you observe the formula here, okay, so the formula, what is the formula is here is, yes, the formula is here. You see that BQ5/10. So it means 200 divided by 10 is equal to 20 marks. That's child got. Same way, the complete entire process applicable for the science, social science, 5 subjects it is applicable. Language 2 also the same. So except language 1, the other things are the same calculation. There is no any changes in the calculation. So I think you understand, my dear teachers. Now once again, let me come into the language 1. In the case of language 1, what is exactly the happening? In the case of language 1, there is no any changes of the marks. Here 3 marks, rubrics also same rubrics only. Everything is same way you have to apply. Last calculation only changes. What is the last calculation? Instead of 20 marks, we are taking as in 25 marks. That is only the differentiation. Here earlier we are dividing with 10, now we are dividing with 8. That is only the differentiation, and rest of everything is same only. There is no any other changes. Again, in the case of language 1, carefully, that's why keeping this thing in my mind itself only, language 1, this is a language 1, ABVK students, language 1, Kannada marks, language 1 is Kannada, that's why ABVK students list you have to enter in the Kannada marks only here. And in the case of language 2, it is AVK students belongs to English is as language 2, and language 2, Green Garden School students are here, This is long ways. Green Garden School students are here. The Green Garden students are here. They belongs to Longways 2 as in Kannada. So here you have to understand that even in the Longways 1 itself only, Green Garden students are there. Green Garden students also are there in Longways 1. But what we are to go into, what we are going to enter is Longways 1 students, so AVK related Kannada, Green Garden related Longways 1 as in English you have to enter. So hope that my dear teachers you understood this is a very, very important concept. Okay, now we are going to the consolidated. How to check the consolidation? Consolidation is also here. AVK students list are they have given here. So if you say the mathematics and science and social science, here Longways 1 Kannada related, Longways 2 English related, and Hindi, and total marks. This is related to AVK students. You may be doubt. Here I have given AVK. Again, here why I have given AVK is in this. This is actually up to 40 is AVK only showing. You want to see that here up to 40 AVK only showing. But in this case, I have not selected. Means if I select it here only, automatically these numbers will change. Now 28 students are AVK. Green Garden related to 32 students. So that is the reason I have separated. In the case of Green Garden also, Longways 1, when you enter Longways 1, automatically Longways 1 it shows. When you enter Longways 2, Longways 2 it shows. And remaining 5 subjects are common subjects only. 5 subjects are common. Okay, this is the way you have to enroll. And now again coming to the point, every project, how to do every project is, that is also another criteria here. As you said that PPT, PowerPoint presentation only the child has to do it, that is one. And the PowerPoint presentation, they have to do it and they have to send to you, you have to correct it and the marks can be enrolled here. That is fine. But whatever they send the PowerPoint presentation, what you have to do is, you can click on that PowerPoint presentation. Again, you can send to your mail, keep in your mind, send it to your mail. So from your mail, again, it goes to the automatically or else you have to send to the Google Drive itself only. Then it goes to the Google Drive. In Drive itself only, again, I'll show my Drive. Yeah, in this Google Drive, you see that what I have taken is training for teachers and attendance is like this. I have created folders. How to create folder also, I can write here. You can take it as new. If you take it as new folder, in the new folder itself only how you are preparing the in the computer different folders. Same way if you take new folder, you can give that name, title. If you give that title, okay, now it is, you know, 10th standard, 10th, like that you have given that. This is one folder you have created. This folder is already generated. If you double click here, you got empty folder. In this empty folder, again, you can create it as in a new folder. That is related to FA1 related folder. You can create it. It is in FA1. Again, you can create it one more folder. One more folder you can create it. Okay, now new folder like FA2 you can create it. Okay. Again, you can create one more folder like this. Okay, FA up to FA4. This new folder FA. Yes, FA3, create it, yes, now, after completion of this one, now FA4, new folder, FA4 I am writing here, yes, FA4 I have written, now again let me click on FA1. In this FA1, what students are going to be sent to us, whichever the document they are sending to us, that document I have to take here. Okay, it may be in, if it is in from a computer, it is there in the sense, if I download it in computer, then upload the file in the sense, it asks where it was there, where it is the file is there, from there I have to take it. For example, any document of, in the case of any documents, if I take here, yes, let me take it one, let me, I'll show it, you know, yes, in this file, Yeah, just I'm taking this folder. How it is coming, you see that. Yes, it is a mathematics derivative test. Later I can rename this one. I click here, rename is there. Okay, now I can rename. Yes, rename is here. So I can write the name of the student. If the name of the student is Ravi, okay, now I can write as Ravi. Ravi, I can write it. Okay, now. So student name is Ravi, 10th standard, mathematics related only. Yes, yes, okay, in a sense, it is Ravi. Or if you want to give 1 by 1, 2, 3 like that, you can. Like this, you will get 40 students are 40, 15 in the sense 50, 16 in the sense 60, all files you will get here. So whenever required, again, we will get it the same. My drive is there here. In my drive itself only, as I discussed with you, now where is the 10th standard? 10th, 9th, like that, you can keep it, FA1, in this you will get whenever you require. Okay, after completion of this one, if you want to send anyone, okay, share the link is there. Okay, now open with, and or else share link is there. Okay, now share, get shared link is there. So if get shared link in the sense, so it's a link, link only. Copy the link. Okay, before copying the link, what is the file? Whether it is restricted or the view, anyone can with the link. Restriction in the sense, to whom you will share, that only people, or anyone with link in the sense, you can, anyone can link with can open. So like this, you can take it, whether it is you know, view in condition or commenter in condition or editor. View in the sense only they cannot edit it. Commenter means they can just, you can write it only the couple of sentences. Editor in the sense they can edit complete file itself only. They can rename or complete changes can be done it. So this is the way where we have to select it as, you know, viewer in the sense viewer only, okay, according to your comfortability. Yes, this is the way where we are going to be keep our files and safely in Google Drive so that it may be useful for further purpose. Hope that my dear teachers, I reached you. You can do the best. Thank you. Thank you very much.